What's going on, everybody? Marco Liana coming to you here for video number 6 of the Habit Experiment on my JDoc series. And it is like 10 o'clock, Monday, September 11th. And I really didn't want to make this video. Had a long day at work and coming back. But I knew I had to make it happen because I made a commitment of what I was going to do. Now, there's an exciting part to this. Today, I actually got up at 4 o'clock in the morning. I was able to get my morning routine in, got some reading in, made some breakfast, and wrote down some 3 problems that are happening in my life, which was a challenge that was that I heard from Jay Samet. If you haven't heard who he is, go ahead and look him up. 3 problems in your day-to-day life that are affecting you for 30 days. Now, for 30 days, if you write 3 problems that affect not only you, but the rest of the world, you can potentially have an idea that can revolutionize how we interact with others, how we interact with products, services, so on and so forth. So I'm going along with that challenge as well and coming up with 3 problems that I can solve that I'm facing or that I feel that other people could face. Woke up early, had a great morning, great productive morning. And super excited that it wasn't as hard this time to wake up because I knew I had the intention that I was going to wake up at 4 o'clock in the morning. So it's possible. This is only day 2 of actually waking up at 4 o'clock in the morning with the intention that I had set. So I did it for the second time in a row. Super excited. I wanted to go ahead and share that with you guys. Let's see. Coming up on this week, going to be doing that and looking to get a little bit more of the physical, maybe morning or jog or morning sprints or push-up sit-ups to get my body in flow and start it moving and get the creative side out of me to be able to come up with ideas, strategies, and really where I'm going to take my life in the next 6 months, 6 to 12 months. So I'm super excited for that, guys. It's going to be a short video. Just wanted to touch base. Follow through with my commitment. And other than that, if you found any value and if you want to follow me in my journey, make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel. And if you gain any value at all, do me a favor and hit the like button. And if you have anything to share, anything that you're working on, any challenges that you're meeting with creating a habit or maybe breaking a habit, I'd love to hear and see if there's any input that I can provide on my journey and what I've learned and maybe can help you. But other than that, I say other than that a lot, but thank you so much for watching today's video, guys. I appreciate you. I'll see you tomorrow. All right. Have a great night. Have a good morning. Whenever you're watching this, I'll see you guys in the next video.